England went into the final session needing four more wickets to take a 2-0 lead in the series, and they had the first of them not too long after tea. England felt Ashton Agar had edged Tim Bresnan behind, and while the on-field umpire wasn't convinced, the decision was overturned on review, and Agar was sent back to the pavilion for 16. Brad Haddin then decided to pad up to one from Graeme Swann that pitched on the stumps and was given LBW for 7. Australia had no reviews left at this stage, but if they had and decided to use one, Haddin would have remained at the crease. Peter Siddle and James Pattinson frustrated England for the next 8 overs until James Anderson removed Siddle for a battling 18. Pattinson and final man Ryan Harris also put on an impressive rearguard and almost ensured everybody would have to come back again on Monday. But Swann struck in the final over of the day, snaring Pattinson LBW for a hard-fought 35 to complete a comprehensive victory for England, who won by 347 runs to take a 2-0 lead in the Investec Ashes series.